Guys, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, especially if you're a Clemson fan or an NC State fan. This is the game from the ACC Atlantic Division, Clemson versus NC State. As we all know, last year NC State beat Clemson at home last year, at NC State's home, not Clemson's. This time it's in Clemson. This is going to be a really great game. I think it's going to be a tough game, given the fact that it's in Clemson. It's in Death Valley. Clemson doesn't lose at home. This year, they're going to. Look, I know they say Clemson's defense is going to be the best, if not one of the best in the country. I know they say Clemson's supposed to be a top five, number four team in the country and all the other crap. But look, Clemson needs to show me, okay? NC State brought back basically their entire team, minus the first-round draft pick offensive tackle that they lost. I'm not even going to try to say his name. But Devin Leary is the ACC preseason quarterback, player of the year. You know, probably the best quarterback in the ACC, aside from Tyler Van Dyke from Miami, as a Florida State fan. Shout out Miami. I think this game will be lower scoring than it was last year, given that Clemson's defense is going to be playing really good. They're going to be lights out in this game. Clemson's really going to want to get redemption. Dabo Sweeney's going to want redemption. But NC State wants to prove that this was not a fluke last year, and they really want to say, hey, we went 9-3 last year. We could have gone 10-2, 11-2 if UCLA didn't pull out of their bowl game at the last minute. So we really want to win this game, and I think they're going to. NC State's offense, I'm not going to say it's the best in the country, but it's pretty darn good. And last year, they were really good on third down offensively, not just in that game, but throughout the entire season. They ran the football pretty well. They had good receivers, and then you know they're going to have some this year. Devin Leary is going to be a good quarterback again. He can run. He can throw. He's very accurate with the football. He didn't turn the ball over very much. He was very, 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 very productive through the air and with his legs. And NC State's defense was pretty good, man. So, I don't expect anything less out of NC State this year. If anything, I expect them to be a little bit better. Though they might lose one regular season game, minimum. At most, excuse me. It won't be Clemson. I think NC State wins this game because they're going to score more touchdowns than Clemson. Now, sometimes you could say, well, the field goals can win a game. That's true. But I think NC State will score 24 points. I think Clemson gets to 20 points. I think DJ Uyangale, the reason why they've lost games with him again, he's not clutch in clutch moments. He's just not. And that's not changing. So I think Clemson's going to be right there in NC State's red zone just like last year. He's going to either throw a pick or turn it over on downs. NC State's going to pull away with a big victory in Death Valley. And that's that. That's just my opinion. And look, you Clemson fans are talking a lot of crap on not just my channel, but other channels I go to, and I say Clemson sucks. If you don't like it, do something about it. It's like a bet. If you're not going to make a bet, shut your mouth. There's really only one guy out there that I've said anything about when it comes to Clemson or college football in general, and I didn't agree with. He took the bet. Shout out Uncle Lou. Everybody else can just shut up. But, yeah. Again, if you want to bet me, my Cash App name is $G, N, S, C. Everything else lowercase, no spaces. OVERAGE. GNS coverage. So I'm going to put that in the description down below. If you don't like it, you can bet me. If not, shut your mouth. Again, I got NC State beating Clemson this year 24-20.